unknown objects.
Make corrections. Sam, are you on
collision
this?
Collision is imminent.
All stop, now!
Ket ships, a dozen. No, more.
They've got us pinned against the Scourge.
They are scanning us, Pathfinder.
Well, scan them back.
Where is the one who activated the remnant? Their DNA signature is there. Answer me.
You're the one in my way. Who are you?
They've lost navigation.
We're being steered into their ship.
Just tell me what you want.
I won't explain what you can't understand.
Ryder, I have almost regained control of the ship. I need a few more seconds.
I actually know a lot about the Remnant. We should compare notes.
Enough. Your defiance is naive and reckless. This day marks the beginning of your greatness.
Sam?
I have plotted a potential course through the Scourge.
Do it! Report.
Enemy destroyed. Damage to aft sensors.
Scourge got it?
Yes.
Get us out of here!
It will be tight.
Callow?
Yes!
Nice work, kid.
Yeah. But who the hell was that guy?
Ryder, we've got trouble down here. You need to find us a port now.
Great. Where'd we end up anyway?
Sensors are damaged, but I think we're at the vault's coordinates.
You think?
Gil, give it what you can. We're setting down.
We're being contacted.
We have to land. Open a comm.
Tove, Jagalesto. Tove, Jagalesto.
We're visitors from another galaxy. Our intentions are peaceful.
Pav, Nalesetto. They've sent us a nav point.
Set us down. Yes. Look at that. It's beautiful. We need in that vault.
Please, you're not really going out there on your own.
We can't afford a repeat of last time. I'm the Pathfinder. First contact is on me.
Most important thing ever. No pressure.
This is what it's all about, right? New worlds? New aliens? Wish me luck. Thank you.
I'm Paran Shai, governor of Aya. We are the Angara.
Hello. I'm a pathfinder with the Initiative.
Yes. You crossed dark space. I've heard of your journey. Jol, I have this in hand.
Ephra saw the ship come in and sent me to find out what's going on.
He's a human from another galaxy. A pathfinder.
Aya is hidden. Protected. What do you want?
I apologize. Landing here the way we did, without warning, on fire, was not the plan.
That's good to know. Because if it was, that would be a very bad plan. I'll inform Ephra. He'll be waiting for you in his office at the Resistance headquarters. I'll meet you there.
I will accompany you through our city. Your crew will stay on your ship. Follow me. Follow closely. Do not try to explore the city or interact with anyone. Ephra's guards will use force if necessary.
Understood. Is it okay to ask you questions?
I suppose.
If you're the governor, why do I need to see this Ephra?
He's leader of the Resistance.
What's that?
They fight the Ket and protect us.
What's happening?
We have a visitor. This isn't safe.
We should lock it up. I detect unusual levels of electrostatic energy in the Angara.
This isn't safe. It belongs in a containment cell.
Just keep him inside. Let Governor Shai handle this.
You don't know what you're doing.
Am I that intimidating?
You're an outsider who invaded our home. We know nothing about you.
I'm not here to cause trouble.
Then keep moving.
How did it find us?
He, not it. And stop staring.
I can't see.
None of the local flora register in my data files. We've encountered an undiscovered ecosystem.
Your city is beautiful.
Thank you. You're the first outsider to see it.
I'm honored. What happens if Ephra doesn't like me?
He won't. But you need to earn his trust.
He's responsible for everyone's safety. I know what that's like.
You're a leader.
Trying to be.
Everything will be fine.
This.
They are bullies, but this situation is now your fault. Don't get kicked out, Moran, not because of them.
But you're telling me to be weak?
No. I'm telling you to be strong, through your cunning and heart. Okay? Hey.
It really is the best one in the Resistance.
I know.
Our experience with the Ket makes us naturally distrustful of all aliens.
We've had our own run-ins with the Ket.
Then you really do understand. When the Archon came to Helios, he demolished our sovereign state. Took what he wanted, as if we were nothing. Now, the Ket mercilessly abduct Angara. Often, we never see our people again. Come this way. Ephra is waiting.
Wait, the Ket kidnap you? Steal your people?
And the Resistance fights them every day. With everything we can.
Is it attrition? What are they after?
You should save your questions for Ephra.
Kadara be damned. I won't lose Vold.
Ephra, this is one of the aliens from the Milky Way. A Pathfinder.
Pathfinder. It's an aggressive move coming to Aya.
It wasn't meant that way. I have an ark full of desperate people counting on me to find them a home before they starve.
Of course, I feel for you and your people. So, Pathfinder, never mind how you even found us. Why are you here?
On a hostile planet we call Eos, I explored an ancient structure, a vault, and brought it back online. It stabilized that planet's environment.
Remnant. Recent intelligence supports that claim.
If I'm right, there's a vault on Aya that's different. I need to look inside.
You're right. There's a vault out there, but it was shut years ago and the entrance hidden. We can't help you.
The Mosha I could. She's our most revered scientist and elder. She knows this vault.
But now the Ket have her. And our rescue attempts failed. She's lost to us. And you.
There must be another way. How can I convince you? Can I offer help?
Arrogant. I don't know you, let alone trust you. Why would I want your help?
Of course.
Ephra. I feel... Ephra, what this alien says is extraordinary. The Moshai would want us to be brave and not let this chance pass.
Joel, you talk too much.
Let me assess this alien. I'll be your eyes. I know you can spare me.
Go if you want, but when he tries to kill you, be prepared to strike first.
I'm Jarl Amadarav. I'll be your envoy through Angaran space.
Thank you for trusting me.
I don't. But I can always kill you in your sleep.
Good to know.
I've organized my analysis of Aya. Shall I relay it to the Nexus?
Definitely.
They shouldn't be allowed here.
Trade? Trade. Trade.
Are you asking or telling?
I'm wondering. Do you exchange goods and services? How does your economy work?
We have credits, but little to spend them on.
Think you might spend them here? Could be. What are your credits worth? What can we do with them?
You pay them to us for whatever we're selling.
Now we cut open the heart. What do you offer?
I don't know. What do you want?
Your ship?
Not for sale.
Worth a try.
Is there something else I can do for you?
Yes. Call me Soka. I run cargo between Aya and other worlds. Good work. Good at it. You're here to help my people. Prove it. I need help. One of my suppliers off-world stopped checking in. Has things I need. There could be trouble.
What makes you think I can help?
You found Aya, maybe you found my supplier. Can't hurt to ask.
You're one of few people here willing to give me a chance. I'll take it.
You have a ship? I have my supplier's navpoint. His name is Kolo. Find him, his supplies. Come back and prove you're helpful. Then maybe we trade.
intruders.
Be careful out there.
You know I will.
You really think the most
fast Stars above! It's you! I was hoping to get a chance to speak with you. You left your home to cross dark space. Is it true you can never go back?
Yeah. This is home now.
To take such a risk and give up your old life, why did you do it?
For the chance to meet someone like you. Looks like it already paid off.
Are all humans as quick with words?
You'll have to find out.
I suppose I will.
My turn for a question. Do I get to know your name?
Oh, of course. I'm Avela Kajawa, curator for the Repository of History. We study relics of our past, try to piece together what we lost in the Scourge. And the truth is, there was something I wanted to talk to you about. Pathfinder, how much do you know about our history?
I'm scared. The cat hit your people pretty hard, right?
They did. But long before that, the Scourge destroyed our technology, first targeting our ships. Many of those ships went down over Havaral. The wilds of that planet are filled with history. A scientist on Havaral just contacted me with a new nav point of an intact crash site. A huge opportunity. But with Remnant patrolling the area, we can't get close enough. Not like you can.
How do you know about me and the Remnant?
I have friends in the Resistance. They heard your conversation with Ephra. I know it's a lot to ask, but you have a ship and the means to get past the Remnant. Without your help, I'm stuck.
You're trusting your history with an outsider?
I know what people say about you, but I don't agree. I think you're here to help.
I am.
Now's your chance to prove it. You want to earn Aya's respect, right? Recovering our past will go a long way.
I don't think Ephra would be too happy with this arrangement.
Ephra doesn't have to know, and if he finds out, he can direct his anger at me.
It takes guts to stand up to him.
I'd face worse to get a piece of our history back.
I've always wanted to give archaeology a try.
Oh, I was hoping you'd say that. If you find anything, I'll be here. Thank you, Pathfinder.
What's their purpose?
Rider. Ship's fixed up and ready to fly.
I'm just saying, as far as first contact goes, at least that went better than the last one.
Only slightly.
Yeah, what happened? I wanted to look around.
And now we have another mouth to feed, whatever he eats.
Do the translators not work?
They work.
Come on, everyone, can we just all please try to... Just listen up.
Begging. Interesting strategy.
Ryder, we followed our best lead here, and now we don't even have that.
Jahl has offered to do what he can to help us access the vault on Aya.
How do we do that when we're leaving the planet it's on?
That's a fair point. Jahl?
Seriously?
Settle down. Ryder's right. There's an Angara right here. Let's hear from the new guy.
One day, about 80 years ago, The Archon and the Ket arrived in Helios, and the horror began.
They declared war?
Nothing so easy to define or fight.
The Ket kidnap Angara. Their people disappear without a trace. What if they were us?
Sure, I'll fight Ket all day long, but that's no plan.
I agree. We need to get into that vault, Ryder. Surprisingly, I'm with PB. Our own mission has to take priority.
We have a plan. Kind of. Pretty solid. Jarl?
The resistance is stretched thin. I was tasked with traveling to two of our worlds at our briefing this morning. And you'll accompany me.
Because?
Because then, Ephra will see you as trustworthy. You want that.
Jarl's told me about these two worlds, Havarl and Vold.
Before the Scourge disaster, Vold was a thriving planet of billions, a shining center of technology and life.
And now?
It's the center of our ground war against the Ket. Our resistance base is fighting Ket Command for control of the planet.
What about the other?
Havarl is the birthplace of the Angara. It's started to degrade, to become wild and dangerous. We suspect Remnant.
Now we're talking.
We've recently lost contact with our scientists.
Still don't get how any of this helps us.
I do. Help us, or rather help me, and I'll vouch for you, right? Because Jarl wants inside Aya's vault, too.
Pathfinder, it's your call.
Let me weigh the options. I'll let you know.
We'll be ready, whatever you decide.
Jarl, give Kalo the nav points for both planets. Let's do this.
How'd you resist all that tasty fruit on Aya, huh?
He's a good boy, aren't you? Aren't you? You do know Pyjax pee anywhere, right?
Are you mate of the Angara, Doc?
Strike team ready for deployment.
Still compiling my first impressions. But even their body language is so emotional. I can't wait for my first session with Jarl.
Try not to scare him away, huh?
Feeling okay?
I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
One hell of a trip this is turning out to be. Hostiles, ruined worlds, no home in sight. Everyone's getting toasty. There was a 2-hour argument yesterday and no one even knew how it started.
That's not good.
Luckily, I have the perfect way for people to unwind. Movie night.
Taking a breather for a good movie? I could get behind that.
Best part is, it doesn't need to be good. Still get mileage out of the bad ones. It's worth it to jumpstart everyone's pioneer spirit and all that. The Tempest database is pretty dry. Could you download a movie library from Nexus Ops to see what I've got to work with?
If I have time.
Thanks. Everyone will appreciate it. Pathfinder, hey, I was wondering, could you put your stamp on a project? It's for me and Jarl to work on. Call it diplomacy if you have to put it in a budget bucket. Greenlight that research and it's all good.
What's your read on the people we're working with?
The squad and crew? They're all fine.
You must have opinions.
Your opinion's more important. What do you think of your people?
Everyone has the training, but this job is all new every day.
That's probably what the Nexus is counting on. That our skills fit together to make it work. Up to us to figure it out. That's why this is our ship. So we own it. Want to make it work.
We'll talk later.
I know it.
So, Jarl.
So?
We haven't had a chance to talk alone. You comfortable in here?
I took it. It feels strange to stay with the others. They are... you are... aliens.
And you're alien to us. So there, we have something in common.
We can look at it as a place to start?
Got it.
Perhaps then... if we're all aliens, it's about what kind of alien we are.
You had no idea about us, but you signed up to help us anyway.
Perhaps it had nothing to do with you.
Care to elaborate?
I do not.
How do you know Moshe Sefa?
She's our greatest mind on the Remnant. I was her student.
You studied the Remnant too?
A little. I was terrible. I quit. Or she threw me out. One of those. We're still very close.
So, is that your rifle?
It is now. It's Ket. With my own modifications. I like to tinker, to... get my hands on something and take it apart.
That's a skill I know we can use. But I have one request. Please don't take apart my ship.
You're right. I signed up. Volunteered for this. It's exciting. There's something unique about you. Uneasy. Raw, but somehow profound.
Face value, that sounds like a compliment. A nice one.
It is. Angara feel deeply. We have
More trouble hiding our emotions than showing them. I should get back to my work.
As if I didn't have enough on my plate, add deciphering alien psychology.
What plate?
Exactly. See you later.
Yes?
What's your story, Jal? Tell me about yourself.
Why?
Well, why wouldn't you? You hiding something?
Maybe. That would only make sense.
I was born on Earth, third planet of the solar system in the Milky Way.
That's interesting. Thank you. That's enough. Until we've established a better trust with each other. That's enough. Until we've established a better trust with each other. That's enough. Until we've established a better trust with each other.
Bridges fore, engine rooms aft, med bay starboard. Smart stuff up front, powers in back.
I did not like the look of that Archon. Maybe the Angara will let me pitch a 10 on Aya for the duration.
You'd let a bone-faced blowhard like that deprive you of my scintillating company?
That blowhard hates you now. If you're not careful, he might deprive me of your company. All right. Next time, keep him on the line. I might have something to say.
I like it when you flirt. I wouldn't want you to stop.
Have I flirted with you? Don't worry, Ryder. I'm relentless. It relaxes me.
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
Hey there, got a sec?
Sure.
I like it when you flirt. I wouldn't want you to stop.
Have I flirted with you? Don't worry, Ryder. I'm relentless. It relaxes me.
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
Ah, there you are. Gotcha.
Am I interrupting?
Nope. I go the way the wind blows. You're here now, so you're the wind. Just dealing with some scourge issues. That Archon fella tried to warn you not to joyride into it, but you were just la la la.
It was an act first, think later move. I respect it. Well, more like I resemble it. Hey, you play poker?
Come again?
Poker. Card game, bluffing, betting. It's an age-old measuring stick of a person's character, fortitude, guts. Used to think maybe it was my calling. Turns out I'm just good at it. Never lost, heads up. We should play sometime.
Willing to put your streak on the line?
Huh. I'll risk it. Next time we port up and you're in the mood, I'm always in the mood. The Angara were super curious about the ship. A few were pretty bold. Asked me questions.
What do you make of them?
They know their shit. Quick-minded, sharp. They'll make good allies.
Out with it already. What's the deal with you and Callow? Anything I should be concerned about?
Twist my arm, why don't you? It's contrasting styles more than anything. He's a blueprint guy. I'm gears and guts. Got ink on his digits, not grease, up to his elbows. If you didn't have me to balance him out, you might be in trouble. Heck, maybe that goes both ways.
Good talking to you, Gil.
Anytime.
Arrogant son of a bitch. Maybe that's redundant for a Ket.
He's also the first Ket who bothered to talk to us. That's useful intel.
True. They can communicate. They just prefer to open fire. So, what else is new?
See you later, Cora.
I'll be here. Back again?
See you later, Cora.
I'll be here.
Liam, I signed off on that project.
That's great, Pathfinder. Jarl Amaldarov, we got our gear.
Costa? Ryder?
I'll bite. What's with the gun show?
We're swapping armor. Not weapons.
Don't let him tease you. I explain the reference. You ready to go?
Go.
Right. The pattern on your pauldron?
Family honorific.
Can I wear the poncho?
It's a Rofshin. And no.
Why? Is it religious?
Wait. What?
It's personal. You're not allowed.
Because of status or species?
Maybe it's both.
Do all humans look alike?
Some of you sound alike.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I thought this was about armor. Are you deliberately trying to offend Jarl?
Of course he is.
That's the point. Asking stuff diplomats leave out. Armor for answers.
My turn was earlier. Nexus info packets leave a lot out. I am sorry. Was this not sanctioned?
You weaseling Adi.
Nevertheless. Ryder?
I hope you know what you're doing. I don't need the Nexus breathing down my neck.
Relax. Jarl won't complain to HR or whatever Tan thinks we report to. We were joking around and realized we didn't know how to insult each other. Or how not to. Some things are so ingrained, they're invisible. We didn't even know the warning sign, so we got it over with. Now we won't do it accidentally, like when we're trying to negotiate an outpost. Enough of his people want to shoot us now.
Okay, I kind of get the intent. No harm, no foul?
If Jarl was offended, I'd be on the floor. I'll take that kind of honest any day. We have a lot to learn, that's part of what our team is for. Better now than when people's lives are on the line. Yeah, Ryder?
We'll talk later.
I know it.
Take on the Angara, old man?
Strong, honorable survivors. Been a while since I encountered a new friendly species. Last time was the humans.
Oh yeah, you lived through first contact with them, didn't you?
If I recall, my exact words were, they're bold for being so squishy, do they know they're mostly water?
Harsh. Don't let Ryder hear you.
Hey, kid.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
Ryder.
You probably have work to do. We can chat later.
You know where to find me.
Hello, Scott. Meeting with the Angara is truly historic.
I'll say.
My only comparison is Alec Ryder's experience in the First Contact War, a time of uncertainty and cultural misunderstanding. We are arguably in a similar time, yet your encounter was peaceful. I can see what humanity has learned.
Thanks, Sam. Nothing more.
Thank you.
I can try talking to him for you.
That's kind, Subi. But I don't think it will help.
We might have a problem. I was running some numbers, mass balances and such. The Tempest is carrying about 70 kilos of extra mass. I think something's aboard that doesn't belong.
Is it a problem that we're carrying extra mass?
Not mechanically, but something heavy and unexplained? That's not good. Our internal sensors aren't getting anything, but they're not as powerful as a Pathfinder's scanner. Can you take a look?
All right. I'll look around the ship and see what I can find.
Sam's been compiling our star charts. The other pilots on the Nexus will have plenty of new trails to follow.
You can drop the charts off the next time we're there.
Funny. A few months ago, that station was like a war zone. Flying was my only way to escape the chaos. Now it's become a haven, just as it was meant to be.
Everyone's really working to get the Nexus on its feet.
Regardless, the worst threat to the whole initiative is still that monstrosity.
You mean the Scourge?
I still see it crippling the Nexus in my memories. I had to train other pilots in hazardous flight techniques just to look for food and water. It's a cage that eats good ships and good people. Helios won't be home so long as it's a threat.
The Angara live with it, and so can we.
And if every one of our colonists was an ace pilot, I wouldn't be worried. If we could somehow neutralize it, or if our ships had defenses against it. Still, that's what we do, isn't it? Find a way where there is none. Just see the Nexus for proof of that. Gil, O'Connell and Serena spent months getting our systems coordinated. You can't just strip and redesign those connections on the fly. Gil? I know you can hear me.
The whole ship can hear you. I'm just not listening.
You're fighting again?
I'm thinking the same, believe me. What can I do for you?
I'll let you concentrate.
You know where I'll be.
Pathfinder.
I should get back to things.
Sounds good.
No extra mass in the airlock. Too bad. It'd be easy to get rid of it.
Strike team ready for deployment. Thank you.
Not reading any extra mass in here. Nothing under the table. None of the equipment in here would produce extra mass readings.
That's enough. Until we've established a better trust with each other.
All the mass readings in here are normal.
Of course they are. Something up.
I hope not.
Hey, Ryder. What's the story?
Good talking to you, Gil.
Anytime.
Got it. Suvi, that extra mass is behind the storage room bulkhead.
Behind it?
It looks like a construction mech welded right into the hull.
Scanning the parts has activated an audio log.
I think I know what that's about, Ryder. Come up to the bridge. Those parts you found welded in the storage room. I recognize them.
From where?
They belong to the ship's lead designer, Lucille Diawara. She broke her back during construction. But Lucille wouldn't abandon her ship. She converted a construction mech into a rig she could wear. She must have welded it into the hull. Her artist's signature.
Not even a broken back could stop her dream.
Sam, didn't you find an audio log with Lucille's rig? Can you play it?
Sam found my construction gear then. Well done. One of you Pathfinders got the Tempest. Mason Barrow, Zevin Reka, Matriarch Ishara, Alec Ryder. You were the best of us.
Dad's gone. Makes you wonder how many other Pathfinders made it.
We'll find out. It's what you do.
Take care of my ship and each other. Whatever is in Andromeda, you're the Milky Way to them. We are such stuff as dreams are made on, and our little life is rounded with a sleep.
I never thought I'd hear Lucille's voice again.
She really cared about the Pathfinders. Enough to give them her rig. For luck.
Lucille made it a part of the Tempest.
Let's keep it that way.
I'll see to it, Ryder.
Thanks. Now let's go make her proud.
Ryder.
I should get back to things.
Sounds good.
What can I do for you?
I'll let you concentrate.
You know where I'll be.
Detected. Probe away. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Anomaly on sensors. Probe away. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. anomaly on sensors. Probe away. Satellite detected.